Hello guys, and welcome to an episode of Outlaw Quest. God, I'm going the right way. The server has been restarted due to some problems that occurred with one of the members, where he stole the server files. Because of that, we had to restart and get a new server, and restart the whole thing. Well, wait. Don't we all have a melon pumpkin farm? I still remember seeing a melon pumpkin farm. The server has been out for about a week now, and in that time, the town hall has been built. With a heart. I know there is this or not. What is this wall? Oh. Village trading center? Good. Can I miss about trading? I'm not sure if this room is complete or not. Also got a clock tower which is being built. I've only been in here once. This is by Claire Bear, right?
Yes.
How does he get to the top? Apparently there's stuff in the nether. Let's have a look. So just go to the roof. Why the portal appear? Back down. That's the tunnel that I ran along to get to spawn from 00. Bases. May need to be worked on a bit. And again, I've been out for a week. Back to the overworld. Every time I see that, I think it's a person. Is that a person's house or what? Ooh, there's quite a few more. Oh, these lights are now working. So these lights are no longer creating dark spots. Let's go to where I'm building my base. This is Wolfers. I think this might be Wolfers as well. Wait, oh, chicken farm. Ooh. Food! Over here, right? No. Oh yeah, I remember. I forgot where I put my... Where I was building my base for a second then. That's perhaps a good idea to dig a path. 5 wide. Long tree. Oh wow. What is the hidden purpose? I'm curious what it says. Hello. Huh. wonder if maybe like a kind of like a trap. I know they were waiting for. Back to the top. There. Don't know if this will be in the way of the path. May as well remove this tree. And the leaves. There we go. I've taken over this cave thing. It's not big, but it is just a spawn house. This is all room in it. Back to the top. There we go. Wonder if angling this microphone up a bit will stop the keyboard sounds at all. Although it does put the blue fluorescent LED on it straight into my eyes. Which is why the mag's to the side a bit. I think I know what to do a bit. Sorry, door. Press the door back. Mummy for everybody. And now I'll get rid of the cobble block and place that. Throw this one name tag down there. And I just heard a spider. Okay, it's on the surface. Don't need to do that or not? I completely forgot what I was planning on doing just now. That'd be like a basement area. Let's get another sign. Okay. Oh, I can make a furnace. I forgot about iron foam. Place the furnace down. Here. I've got an image of this place in my head. Okay. I'm trying to imagine what this would look like. Be about 3 or 4 stories, I think. Okay. Place you there. Oh yeah, I remember what I was going to do now. Remembered, yay! Take over there. just to see whose it was. Hello. I'm part of this. By the looks of it, there used to be some ores down there. Oop. I'm gonna create the other door. Using birth logs. Oh wait. I forgot there were different types of doors. And there we go. Right. That one and remove these two. There we go. Now is zombie proof. The zombies view the door being in its open position. Run under every screen to the right to here. Even though it looks closed, it says it's open because it's fit. Minecraft is viewing the door as opening that way. Wow, got a high frame rate. That's a lot higher than normal. I hope nothing bad happens. But I think I will build. Why am I half finishing my sentences? Place down, there we go. No idea why I'm doing it like this, but I am. Split you in half. Oh, okay, I need to remove you. And more. Apparently. Quite a few more. Oops. Let's do it like this. Ah. I've kind of run out of logs. Oops, oh yeah. He's me use cavernous home. There we go. He has a name. Oh, and a duck spike. I will put grass in there. And remove these. There we go. I have sand, don't I? 3 blocks. okay. I've got quite a bit of clay. From when I went on a little expedition with Munchkin Sib and a few others. Where I recorded for an hour and 20 minutes. But they didn't record the game audio. Well, computer audio. It wouldn't have mattered if it was just me speaking. But I was kind of in the team speak with a few other outlaws. There's a portal. I'm gonna have a look at this iron farm. I think I've run out of any inspiration for the symmetry of server. So I know that how long before I do any more videos on there, if any. Although if I do, that would be season 2. This Outlaw Craft is basically season 1 redux. Oh, there's a mining base. Oh yeah, remember her saying in the chat. I'll see you when I get to the farm. Actually, it only took a few seconds. Oh, there's finger up. Right. Good. Okay. I need to continue on. I'm guessing this is the iron farm. What are you? Random pumpkin pies. I wonder if this is for the iron farm. Oh. Yep. Oh. This side. Look, iron farm also looks like it's working. I'm gonna get 9 stacks. Now back to my base. God, I do still have the chicken on me. I wasn't sure if I had accidentally put it in one of my chests or not. Now there's one back. I wonder how come Claire has died 19 times. Oh no, it's not a monster's RPG. Ice planes. The thing is, I would go there, but you can only get packed ice with a silk touch pickaxe. I found out. Eat again. I don't need full hunger, I'm not injured. This is just one from Mesa. Oh, Mesa. I don't think I just had a series of ideas running through my head for my spawn base. Okay, I'm just gonna have to look at the harbour. There's a mine to the left. Water and lily bridge. Welcome to civilization. This is that's the harbour. I completely missed the bridge. Oh, cow potato meat farm. Community mine and exchange mart. This is the farm. Through here. This is Exchange and Mart. Ah. More stories coming soon. So not anyone does that got one to get with a granite. But I say, thank you for visiting. Now, back to my cavernous house. I do like the look of this courtyard. Minus that. Who did that anyway? Ooh. This way. Wow. Now back to here. I just had an idea. Create a little garden type thing here. Here's a Miyu's. He's Miyu's garden. To be built. Doesn't look much like a garden. A garden down here with a bridge. Ah. With a bridge going along and a path going either way around. What's this place again? Okay, town hall. The side seems a bit bland. Hello, zombies, how are you? I told you didn't miss you. Oh, you sound. That should help protect me a bit. Put them up there. Another row of the wood planks. Right. I need to get rid of these bits. I'm putting them one floor lower. Okay. Give it a usual, well. And just now. There we go. There. Could that be where the floor is? I can get rid of this thing. There we go. I can want to get rid of these. I'm picking with wood. I gained two. Yay! I need to go down. Mining cobblestone with an axe does not work. Let's convert you to stairs. Actually, let's also create some armor. There we go. Actually, convert you into blocks. this. Let me go. There we go, and instead of eight, instead of taking up 8 or 9 slots, and it takes up 2. Place cobble, dirt, sign, door, spruce wood planks, and the chain helmet. Can I see from up here? It may or may not look good. Although now will be just the oak wood planks. I can hear lava up here. I want to get rid of that before I start putting wood over there. Was up there. Because I don't want my base kind of going up in flames. That would be really bad. I feel. One, two, three, four. Yes, I know, I do know I'm still recording. Yay, you made a funny joke. At least I think she actually found it funny. Right, this will... What biome is this? Ah, forest. I thought I liked the look of the grass. Oh, iron. I now have plenty of iron for iron tools now. But I will use them. When I destroy it all. Funny, there's not going to be much of a level garden. I press baseball with both thumbs after one another. Hey Skeleton, how are you? You're dead. Right, I did this bit that wrong. There we go. Yay. Now the rest of it like that. I did that bit wrong. 4 bits of level. That's a bit odd. Guess that now time for the iron pickaxe. Which is here. And oh yeah. There you go. Really? Can do that again? So, oh dear. What is this? Will be fun, apparently. And now, I gained a space. There we go. There's quite a bit of stone for me to mine away. And a dirt block to get rid of. Now mine this all away. There we go. Oops, I fell. I wonder how long it will take actually to build this spawn house. I have no idea. Oopsie. Just we're gonna have grass here. I do hope that this will look good when I completed it. Otherwise, it'll all be for naught. There is quite a bit to mine, right? Which may or may not cut one video. I most likely will, actually. What's in some of mine can get boring. How? Get rid of you. Or maybe do a time lapse. I'm not entirely sure yet. I wonder if anyone here will need cobble, because I will end up having quite a bit. I've only got 2.5 stacks. There we go. I'm trying to imagine how to do this bridge as well. So some sort of Zen garden? I am... Look, bike. A new bit. I am kind of slowly learning Japanese for what my eventual plan is. I've even started to watch an anime. What's the anime called? When They Cry, Higurashi. Cannot remember what the Japanese name for it is. Well, Higurashi. And then Japanese word. A random itchy back. Trying to get rid of that bit? Yes, I do. I didn't need to replace that. Oh well. path, path, path. Zombie flesh. And random dogs. Ooh, winter chest. Oops. Wonder how good this will look. I think either side may have water running down. Not sure of the final location though. Time lapse or not? My phone, because why not? What sort of slap? I'm just gonna Google something. And now while it loads, I do some more mining. Because why the heck not? Images. I know what a Minecraft Zen Garden looks like in Minecraft. And again, I haven't been to one in real life yet. Getting better. Now I'm just trying to imagine what it could look like. There's the images. I'm going to get a bucket of water. Let me go. There you go. Bye bye, bucket. Hello, bucket. Now, okay, I can use this water. Now back to the how much is left? 6 more uses, okay. And now I'm going to get a new pickaxe. And now all... Nearly all is back in there. Looks like I've got a bit more there to mine. Hello. That bit. Now here. And that's it actually. Okay. Right. There we go. I think there was maybe one there. Oh well. There we go. How wide is this anyway? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I'll use this part to do that. Mind away. Well, my voice kind of half quacks. And now, time to place the water. There we go. I'm going to make the water stream set it bigger. Way over here. Thank you. And back down here. Does that work? I think I'll move it one more block. Hey, don't work like that. Okay. Hello, WTR. Put it there, then that'll work. That didn't work. There we go. So this is what I've got so far. That wasn't in the way. There we go. That's the start of my little spawn base. And I'm going to stop recording now as well. Been recording for about nearly 50 minutes. So that's it for this time. Hope you liked this episode. I'm Heath Miyu. Goodbye.